Hey, Meredith, as you can see, there are plenty of people out and about enjoying their Friday night. The bars, the restaurants out here are packed. The owners say that's the way they want it to stay. They say, as is, it is hard enough to survive without even thinking about cutting back their hours. Up. It's a Friday night at Abacoa Town Center. People are getting an early start to what could be a long night of drinking. Bars here stay open until 3 a.m., but that could all change if the town of Jupiter gets its way.
They would like to close down the bars and restaurants in Abacoa at 1 o'clock in the morning, as opposed to we're currently at 3 o'clock in the morning.
That's ridiculous.
Much to the disappointment of patrons and business owners, the town is proposing bars and restaurants close at 1 a.m. during the week and at 2 a.m. on weekends.
It's really detrimental. I do probably 25% of my business after 1 o'clock in the morning.
Vicki Greist, owner of Jumbie Bay, is fearful the new ordinances could drive customers away permanently, drive them to other cities.
Why go there when they close down at 1 o'clock? I can go someplace else that closes down at 2, 2:30.
Town of